we go. Let's see what we got going on today. Overstock is looking good up above the first 5-minute high. So actually, that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna grab Overstock. It's very small size, 500 of it. For a play up above the first 5-minute high, I'm for my stop right here at this pre-market high. So I'm gonna let 200 go on Overstock. Lock in $2 on it. Well, a little less, like $1.90. So I'm still holding Overstock. I'll let that one probably go up to 55 and take another 100 off. Sell another 100 of Overstock. Just stop for Overstock up to 54. Actually, let's do even 55. $56.50. Should just build the gap. Yeah, it's still going. Volatility is the only thing got had these stocks moving like this. Volatility at all-time highs. People are buying it and selling the volatility. So here comes a pullback in Overstock. That is it for Overstock. So 850 on it. So I'm gonna set up a short play on CRUS. Let's see if I can trade it. Yeah. Break through this support. 44.94. Enter a short position on it. All right, so I'm gonna sell some CRUS, 44.85. So here's the moving average crossover. We should see price start to pick up its descent lower. As long as volume can increase. And I'll set a target at 44.
So CRUS is looking great finally, getting some volume picking up on the sales side. I'll try to hold this thing down to 44. Go, and then I'll see if the rest can get down to 44. There she goes. Market's tanking, VIX is rising.
This is a nice short setup, Scorpion Steam. Put this one in your back pocket for a short trade. And 44. There we go. Alright, so that's it for CRUS. A nice short setup. Trade the market both ways, long and short. You know, become a well-rounded trader. Especially in this type of market when volatility is high, be able to go both ways. So that's it for me today. I am the Bearded Trader. Y'all have a great day.